Hey guys, welcome to our US turkey class today. Now what I've done here is I've actually broken down the turkey. Now these are the two legs of the turkey here, okay, really big. From here you're going to make a nice roast. From the wings and the carcasses you can make a really nice stock from which you can make soups and sauces, which we will do some other time. Okay guys, enjoy it, pay attention, full focus. This is your chef Vicky Ratnani. So today's first recipe which I'm going to show is my desi roast turkey. I normally do it with, but this time I love this recipe so much that it's going to be so perfect for this turkey leg. Now this turkey leg literally, it's over 750 grams, okay? A whole bird is about 7 kilos, so one leg is about 750 grams. So there is a lot of flavor in this, so this takes time to cook. So for curries, for stews, this is really good. For roasting, it's really good. You can also debone it and make tikkas for the tandoor. There's lots you can do. So now firstly let's prepare my tray. I've got whole garlic which I'm going to put at the bottom of the tray, and I'm going to be using this garlic later because it's going to turn into a beautiful roasted garlic. I also have some vegetables like carrots, and I've got some potatoes cut into half. So I'm going to put this right here. So ये जो हमारी roasting की जो base है वो ready हो गई है. And then I'm just going to cut this carrots into lovely chunks. So all these are going to give. We are going to eat all these vegetables with this roast turkey. And if you are making a sauce, you can also use all your pan juices to make sauces. Okay? तो ये हो गया है अभी. Next. Now on this turkey, I'm going to make just a thode se gashes like this, just not completely all the way down, just a little so that there is a better penetration. Okay, so I've already made a gash here, and maybe one gash here and one here. It helps for a better penetration. Now we're going to make a really nice marinade for the entire thing. So for this, I'm using my blender. So I've got some green chilies, peeled garlic, peeled ginger, some vinegar, some honey. Okay, so you get a nice little beautiful slightly sweet and spicy effect. Okay, the honey besides flavor gives out a nice color as well, nice caramelization. Now masale, spices, I have some cumin powder here, some lovely hot red chili powder. The red chili powder I'm actually using is Mathania red chili powder, which is from Rajasthan, which is a really spicy chili, which is really good. And you guys must be knowing, lal mas is actually for lal mas. They use the same red chilies for lal mas. Beautiful. I also have some cracked black pepper powder, which I love to use. So this pepper powder has actually been grounded fresh, roasted the peppercorns for, and after that, I've actually blended it as well. Sindhi garam masala, okay, black cardamom, green cardamom, sauf, jawitri, some fennel is beautiful. So Sindhi garam masala has gone in here. And turmeric is optional, okay. I'm going to add just a little bit of turmeric as well. Salt initially directly onto the bird, okay. Fantastic. So next I'm going to blend all this inside, okay. I'm going to add a little bit of liquid, not too much, just a little bit for it to blend really well. Very good, fantastic. So I have my marinade there. I'm going to be adding a little bit of olive oil in this here. just a little bit, not too much. And some olive oil here as well on this tray. A little bit of salt on my veg. Okay. Next, some and my gorgeous marinade. We're gonna pour it over this. Look how beautiful this is. And then I'm gonna pour the rest onto my veg. Beautiful. So we all set. I've got an oven which is preheating at about 180 degrees to about 200. So about for 20 to 25 minutes, I'm going to be cooking this uncovered so it gets a nice color. It starts crisping up slightly. And then for the rest 30 minutes, I'm going to cover it. Then again, at the end of it, 10 minutes, I'll open it. So you have to play a little bit when you cook around here, okay? So, fantastic. Massaging the turkey leg with our masala. Fantastic. Beautiful, look at that. Now, ideally, you can do this. The longer you keep it, the better it is. But I'm going to be resting it for some time. And then I'm going to be cooking it. In the meanwhile, we have our root veggies over here. We've got the garlic. Fantastic. Next, I'm going to be resting this on here. Okay. Nice. So all the fat and juices from the turkey are going to go onto the veg. It's going to be just phenomenal. Okay. So let's pour this all over. I'm going to be putting two lemons right here. So they'll be nicely roasted. Okay, and then we're going to squeeze it all over. So you can see this is really beautiful. You can already see that it's looking good. Let me just spread it out here. Nice. Perfecto. Next, now in my preheated oven. Now look at this. Isn't that a real meal? I've also roasted the necks. I've also roasted the liver on the side. Beautiful. Roasted garlic, lovely lemons, which you can just squeeze it on the top. Delicious, look. So we've got nice, beautiful glaze. The turkey is perfectly cooked. Now normally what we do, this is the part where you actually use to check whether it's cooked or not. So in between the drum and the thigh, this goes in and it should read over 140 degrees Fahrenheit. This is 150, so it's way over the danger zone. It's perfectly cooked. Now also you can do is touch it so it is hot, which is done, and this, it goes beautifully through, which means my turkey desi roast is ready. Bon appetito. Have a good one.